today, we're going to show you how to put YouTube account on your Amazon Fire TV. Let's get started. Okay, so my Samsung Galaxy J3G is the boost mode version, and this is airplane mode, and that's all about this. Got Sunday, October 27th today. Let's see if we can do it. What you want to do? Well, if your Amazon Fire TV is on, just turn it on. Or just use the voice command. Let me just use the voice command. Turn on TV.
Now,
switch to Fire TV. So I told her to switch input. From cable to here to here. Okay, so over here, you wanna go down to YouTube, actually, the original YouTube you have. You can see YouTube. And, you wanna sign in, and what you wanna do. Alright, this is going to use for phone or tablet, and we're going to show you this, okay? What you want to do is open your laptop or desktop, whatever you have. Just try to turn my computer on. Yeah, because it's on, so I'm going to turn it back on. So, sooner than I think. Hold on. I'm gonna finally turn on because I have to plug it in. I'm gonna have to sign in with my account and. Alright. Okay, so like when you're trying to sign it, I might even. Even today, I'm going to do an Xbox review how to put YouTube 2 on it, too. Okay. On your Chromebook again. Or whatever, like Windows, whatever. So this thing, you're going to need a laptop. Go into the Google search. Put in YouTube. No, not YouTube.com. No. YouTube, autofocus. All right, so you want to go to youtube.com/@thevate, okay? EATRVATE. Once you see it, click on enter, and you should be loaded to this page, kind of a device. So, I'm gonna have to enter. So, on your device, mine is MWGPJKWWS. So, I'm gonna do M. See, this one, you have to do capitalized, but there's no, you have to use, yes, if you have a Chromebook. So, M. MWG. Okay. And then WS, okay. And let's see. So, I'm gonna pick an account. Make sure you pick your own account, or you wanna use another account, you can just sign in. And then you can pick your account. I'm just gonna put with my account. Yep, I do trust them, so allow. Just click on allow, and boom, you're done. Now you can see that I have YouTube on it. So I can like watch YouTube from here. And you can even add a guest account. If you just want to use a guest account. Okay. Yeah. Wait, go home. Yeah, so you go home to here. You go to, I'm just gonna change some changes here, so even like Alexa app, so actually you can say open YouTube and stuff like that, and just gonna make sure about Amazon Fire TV, So I'm gonna do the Xbox review on this YouTube. So that's how I do it. Thank you guys for watching.